Kylee on the mower all by herself. Good job, Kylee.